Hi guys, today I have to discuss finalizing prescription and documentation. These are the questions on finalizing prescription and documentation. The first is explain pre-dispensing activities and dispensing procedure. The second is describe the six major steps to perform dispensing cycle during dispensing process. The third is write the three basic techniques for hospital medicine to distribute inpatients. The fourth, write the conditions required for extemporaneous preparation. Okay, the first question says that explain the pre-dispensing activity and dispensing procedure. So finalizing prescription and documentation has two parts, which are pre-dispensing activity and dispensing activity. When you have to see the pre-dispensing activities, it have two parts. The first is getting prepared for dispensing and reception. To get the prepared for dispensing, you have to check the following. The one is premise cleanliness and documentation, dress code, attach identification tag, availability of dispensing aid, and availability of updated reference will be checked before getting to reception. Then after you have to check these activities, you have to receive the prescription by feeling good and comfortable. So when you have to receive the prescription, you have to be a friendly gesture to your clients, a smile for your patient or clients. You have to good eye contact and a friendly welcome, politeness and feeling of caring will. Okay, the second one is dispensing procedure. Dispensing procedure, first you have to receive a prescription from your patient, and after receiving the prescription, you have to evaluate and interpret the prescription. After interpreting this prescription, you have to select and manipulate a medicine from your store. And then after selection and manipulating the medicine, you have to label and package the medicine. Then you have to provide a clear and neat information to your patient. After giving a clear and neat information to your patient and the medicine, you have to record the transaction, what you have to done here in dispensary unit. Okay, the second question says that describe the six major steps in dispensing process is what we have discussed here. The first is interpret and evaluate the prescription. The second is select and manipulate the medicine. The third is labeling and packaging the medicine. The fourth, provision of information and instruction to the client and recording the transaction. After that, you have to prescribe a filling. Okay, the third question says that what are the three basic techniques for hospital distribution in inpatients? So dispensing for inpatients has three major techniques. The first is bulk ward stock order. A bulk drug will be dispensed to the inpatient OPD. Okay, the second is individual medicine order. Individual medicine to be prescribed and give to the patient. The third is unit dose. A dose which is given for one time will be given at a time. Okay, the fourth is what are the conditions for extemporaneous preparation. First, you have to define what is extemporaneous preparation. Extemporaneous preparation is the art or a science of assembling individual's chemical component into a usable drug. So this are the conditions which are used to prepare extemporaneous compounding. The first one is dosage form. The second one is separate area. The third is safety, storage and transport of a drug. Don't forget to subscribe this channel to get the next video courses. Thank you. Have a nice time for all.